some eel sauce. I literally don't have any at home and it seems easy enough to make.
1/4 cup rice wine vinegar, 1/4 cup soy sauce, 2 tablespoons sugar, mix.
You're supposed to use rice wine, but I use rice vinegar, so add a little bit more sugar.
Cook until as thick as you want. The sauce that I made. Poured the eel sauce on the sushi bake, and it's delicious.